السلام عليكم ليث.
وعليكم السلام ليلى.
What are you up to?
I'm looking for آية الكرسي. I'm sure it's verse number 255 of سورة البقرة. Ah, there it is.
I'm learning that surah too.
Did you know, Layla, that reciting Ayat al-Kursi has so many amazing benefits for us?
Yes, I do.
Let's remind all our friends watching about some of the benefits of Ayat al-Kursi.
Great idea, Layth. If we recite it when going out of our house, Allah has a group of angels that will come with us and protect us.
If we recite Ayat al-Kursi before going to sleep, Allah will send an angel to come and look after us and protect us.
If we recite Ayat al-Kursi immediately after each prescribed prayer, there will be nothing standing between us and entering paradise except death.
If we recite Ayat al-Kursi in our house, then shaitan leaves.
If we recite Ayat al-Kursi after every prayer, our dua will be accepted, and we will remain in the safety of Almighty Allah, and He will protect us.
Subhanallah, so many benefits. We should try our best to recite Ayat al-Kursi during all these times.
Now let's learn how to recite Ayat al-Kursi with Layth.
Ayat al-Kursi.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض. من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض فلا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم.
We should all try to learn and memorize this great ayah.
And Allah knows best. Assalamu alaikum.